Zodway Way Bantu won't expect anything less than 35k. Before you call Zodway up, you better have her money. Attention promoters and event organizers. Zodway Way Bantu wants to make it clear that she will not entertain requests to compromise her worth, so if you can't afford her fee of R35k to R45k, keep walking. After she took to Instagram with R35,000 in her hand to explain that she would never be available for anything less than that amount, Zodway explained her reasons to Chwisa Live. "It's not even about me, I usually just end up being the one that talks about it because I'm not afraid of saying what's on my mind. Everyone knows that my fee is 35k to 45k and I really don't compromise. I shouldn't be asked to do that. It's a clear case of if you are not willing to give me that, then leave me alone." In the video, Zodway said that people that have little events or don't have enough budget to accommodate her fees should just leave her alone. She explained that after being told multiple times that her time will fade, she doesn't understand why people then want her to rob herself. "People don't mind telling me that I have no talent and that I won't last in this industry, which I am used to by now and I don't even mind, but then they want to tell me that I should lower my fees. That doesn't make sense. I am making the most of my time because I will never be that person who's going to allow this industry to spit me out, and I have nothing to show for my 15 minutes of fame. My fee is R35,000 to R45,000 and that's it. End of story," she said. Watch Zodway set the record straight as an arrow.